These days, the sheer number of articles, papers, and other content we want or need to read can be overwhelming. Most of us don't have the time to read or keep up with the news or other information that's relevant to our work as much as we may like. So today, I want to look at a Google Chrome extension called Podcastle AI that uses text-to-speech to read content to you. What makes Podcastle different than other solutions, like your operating system's text-to-speech feature, is that it uses more realistic-sounding human speech, and it also makes it easy to download the audio content so you can take it with you on your mobile device to listen in the car, or on a commute, or while working out, just like you would a podcast. So start by going to podcastle.ai in the Google Chrome web browser. This also works in Microsoft Edge since it's based off the Chrome engine. And click Get Started to go to the Chrome Web Store. Here you can read more about the plugin, and when you're ready, click Add to Chrome. I'll confirm that I do want to add this extension. And now you can see its icon has been added to my toolbar. I'll click the Extensions button here to pin that to my toolbar so I can always see it. Now, this does require you to sign up for a free account, so the first time you click the extension, you'll be prompted to sign up. I already have an account, so I'll click Sign In. All right, so now that I'm signed in, I can close these tabs. So now, anytime I come across an article that I want to read, but which I might not have the time to, I can click the Podcastle icon, and here I'll click Convert to Podcast.
Investing in skills is key for both professional and personal growth, whether that's focusing on growing the necessary skills to stand out in the candidate pool for...
And almost immediately, it just started reading the article to me. Now, we have some options here, like playing the audio back at a slower or faster speed. We can choose between two different voices. But most importantly, in my opinion, is that you can click the download button to download the article as an MP3 to your computer. And there it is. You're then free to copy it to your preferred podcast or media player on your phone so you can listen to the article on the go while you're doing other things. Now, one limitation I see is that Podcastle is only available in English at the moment, but hopefully they'll add the ability to convert other languages into audio as well.